guys will be different. Something, someone like dreaming, someone like doing work all the time, someone likes playing, everything, anything. But actually, life is all about living, nothing else. Most people chase their life rather than living it. So, it is the journey of the life which is more beautiful than the destination. So, good afternoon, Toastmasters, fellow Toastmasters, and other guests.
Good afternoon. And
I am here to share my three situations in my life that connects journey to be a Toastmaster. So, when I joined this company last month, I was having a one-on-one meeting with the director. From him, I got to know about Toastmaster. So I asked my colleagues what really Toastmaster is. So they tell, there is some group of people doing speeches like that. They don't know much. So at the 2 weeks before, I came here as a guest and sit in that chair and watch this. These three situations in my life was coming on my mind all the day. Let's do a flashback and go to the three situations of my life. In 1996, November 21, Thrissur, Kerala, I was born. Without my family, my story will be incomplete. So, my father, Vasudeva Rao, is having a business. And my mother, Indurani, is working in a bank. And my brother, Arun PV, is doing B Farm. So, my father was so much concerned about our education. So, we were into a decent school. The problem was, it was an English media school where there no one speak English. So, life was going normally and was very easy. At 5th standard, I used to skip all the events until 5th standard. In 5th standard, my teachers noticed that, this guy is skipping all the youth festival events. So, why is that? She asked me, okay Kiran, join any of the event just to show up, that's it. I told, no, I will skip that too. That's it. So I went home, but the teacher called my mother. And my mother was very sad, furious, depressed for this small thing. So she was on back for 2 weeks. Kiran, do something. And I was saying, okay, I will do. The next question, what I will do? My mother said, oh, it was very easy. Just recite a poem, because in her childhood, she did that. So I was okay, done. For a 5th standard boy, she taught Solitary Reaper by William Wordsworth. It was like, behold her, single in the field, yon solitary highland lass, ripping and singing by herself. Stop here, gently pass. These are four lines of the poem. The thing was, it is a 10th standard something syllabus poem, and a 5th standard was studying it. And it was okay. I was repeating it thousand times in front of my mother. And on the event day, it was called, just number two on stage, and I was with the mic, standing on the stage. Look, there is no mother. Only there is audience. Everyone is looking at me and my pressure was skyrocket. So the thing is that I started like, behold her, single, and I stopped and I started crying. That's it. My teacher comes, take me out. From the next day onwards, from 6, 7, all the standards, I got a reason to skip the events. I will cry when I go to stage. That's it. And it was like going easy and normal as it is. When I was in 12th standard, I was good at current affairs, I was good at studies, because it's a big point of for a boy, for a 12th standard student, is studies main criteria. I was good at all this. But again, my class teacher comes again, there is a debate going on, please join it. And I was again, the same skyrocket pressure, everything came back. So, this time, I thought, I will try, that's it, I will give a try. Teacher told me, go and sit. There are two sections, opposing and supporting. I stand there with the supporting team, and the topic was very simple, but I couldn't utter a word. Then I got to know that my drawbacks. These are my drawbacks. I don't know what to do. My teacher come to me, Kiran, you know the things, but you can't communicate. You are a loser. Think of your friends. They don't know much about things that you know, but they communicate. They are very ahead of you. So I was trying. I went home. I check all the internet. Searching what to do, how to get motivated, how to do that, how to do this. All those things was coming one day. It's practice. That's it. Nothing else. Nothing. Practice as much as you can. Deliver more speeches as you can. So, again time's gone. School day's gone. And everything was gone. And I was joined in a B.Tech in a government college. Everyone knows, in the government colleges, the thing is that it is run by political parties. And I was forced to join in a political party. And I was loving it, okay. The thing is that there are 25 students in my hostel and we used to fight We used to start quarreling, we started losing debates and everything in that base of political parties. So one day, my political party secretary comes, Kiran, you are doing good in the hostel. Why can't you do the speak at the strike day or next strike day in my college? There are 24 classes. We need to go to each class, tell the things that why the strike is, convince the students, let them get out of the class. That's it. This time, I did it quit. I write the script, practice it so many times, and went there and start delivering it. And it was very good speech. But the thing is, it was in Malayalam, not in English. So then I got that, oh, it's language is also having some high demand in this this skill. So I started, from the next onwards, I will try, I will do my best if I get a platform to speak English. In Kerala, the most common thing is that if you are admitted into a CBSE, below close CBSE or some government schools, if you speak English, like, hi guys, how are you? They will say, oh, who's this foreigner? That's it, you are out. If you are out, you are out, that's it. So better to be out, better than to be out, I used to neglect English. So that was haunting me all my life. All these three things was in my mind when I was sitting in that chair, and without hesitation, I tell you, Ashish, I'll be a Toastmaster on that day itself, because it's the right platform. So coming back, these 3 points of my life does not constitute my life, but these 3 points, the line through these points, constitute my journey of my life. So coming to future, like all of you, I also dream big. So I don't know how I know that all the dreams and all success goals are start with a single step. And I'm sure that I'm the right step today. Thank you.